it is actually the most inspiring thing that any person who was involved in any transformation agenda would get a satisfaction. I want to say that we are proud as Kenya Forest Service to witness the signing of this MOU, because when you talk about water and river regeneration, then on the background of that, it is the forest resources. In this country, the nature of how the geographical position of the country is positioned, most of the water we get are actually coming from water catchment areas, mostly under the forest resource jurisdiction. And therefore, even here as we talk about the Nairobi River Regeneration Initiative, I know Kenya Forest Service has a very strategic role to play, because what we learned when we come here with the DG NEMA, in terms of water pollution control, there is what we call the upper catchment pollution. There is also what we call point pollution. And if you can see here today, what you see is a combination of many things. I remember one time we came and we looked at the embankment of this river. They were eroded. We didn't know what to do. DGNMS, you know, we came up with the gabions. We didn't know what to do. We even had to convert the direction of the river, but we were able to put the gabions. But what we realized, beyond mechanical structures to embark and stabilize the river, we needed to come up with the biological aspect of it. And that's why the grass, the trees, are important to this process. And I believe when we talk about regeneration of the river, let us also remember there is a great connectivity between water resources and forestry resources. With that understanding, we'll be able to work together and complement each other. I'm very sure the issue of runoff is one of the issues that we're going to deal with when we deal about the river regeneration, and we must enhance the capability of the earth to infiltrate that water. And therefore, as you have seen here, we have the bamboo, very giant bamboo across here, the grass, and the green area is to allow when the rain comes, then the water is going to the ground and recharged as clean water into the ecosystem.